Alright, little solo ride. We're leaving from Warpaint, which is in basically the middle of the Desert Classic Trail. And we are going to head towards Telegraph Pass. I need practice on those corners. We're gonna use some of this new trail. I think there's a cut back to Desert Classic before all the washes. Started creating another trail over there. Thank you. what you see is as impressive and as magnificent as what I see in person. But we got a little fun little drop down. We're gonna come up back to the right, make that climb. I think it's a straightaway, and then it meets back up with Desert Classic. All right, let's go do it. Alright, a bit of a climb yet again, so I will catch up with you guys when we get to the three big washes on Desert Classic. So I don't know Desert Classic super well, but I think this is the start of the three big washes. The one in the middle is called the Cheese Grater. I don't know what the first and the last one's called, in either direction obviously. I've never made it up. These guys are pretty brutal, but I'll take you along and let's see what happens. Alright, wish us luck. Dropper post and I took that seat post in an uncomfortable place on a previous ride. Alright, so I think I've identified what is definitely not the pro line. Should get me down safe. We'll probably walk up the other side as always. I don't know Desert Classic very well because it appears that I didn't record the first wash that I went through because I don't think this is the third one. So the first one before I started recording must have been part of those three washes that everyone talks about. Anyways, I'm going to film this descent. There's a little bit of a climb. I'll probably turn you guys off after that until we get to the bottom of the goat trail. And then we'll decide where we want to go from there. Alright, see you in a bit. Thank you. is the first or the third in this particular case. Alright. Give my arms just a second to relax. That's going to be a bear. That is going to be a bear.
So, here we are at the extreme end of Desert Classic, where it meets Telegraph Pass. As you can tell by the relive below, I just finished the big climb, which means I get to turn around now, and this next stretch of Desert Classic is my single favorite stretch. A little bit of downhill, just enough that gravity assists you. As much as I know about mountain biking, this is what I would call a flow trail, and it's just a lot of fun until you get to the bottom, and then you start a lot of climbing back, and we'll see how much of that we get to film. So this next little piece, I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you.
know the GoPro won't do it justice. These washes, they definitely unnerve me a little. So let's see how brave I'm feeling today. I'm padded up, so hopefully that means I get it all the way to the bottom. But let's find out. Pads do wonder for a man's confidence, but not his climbing ability. Oh.
Alright, as you can see by the relive below, we're just about done with the ride. This last little bit is another nice little flowy section going back into the Warpaint loop. So yeah, this is the end of it. Hope you enjoyed the ride. Thanks everyone.
Thank you. Coming up on your left. Thank you.